Norway's energy supply has a new player, wind energy. Good for the environment, good for our economy, good for Norway. Wind energy generates clean electricity, creates local jobs and a demand for qualified workers. We qualify people and future employees of the energy market. The Egersund area offers excellent conditions to become a central hub of the Norwegian wind energy industry. An excellent location as a heavy load port with North Sea access, enough space for all important suppliers and service providers, high concentration of newly established and upcoming wind farms, Dalarna College, the only one in Norway to provide an education for wind technicians.
Vi nå ved Langholmen i Egersund, i hjertet av et område hvor det bygges mye ny vindkraft. Her ønsker vi å etablere verdens første fullverdige onshore og offshore treningssenter for drift og vedlikehold og trening på helse og miljø innenfor vindkraft. Vi ønsker å lage en vindhub hvor flere selskaper samlokaliseres for å skape en sterk synergi. Vi har allerede et samarbeid med Dalane videregående skole, som er den eneste skolen i landet som utdanner energioperatører innenfor vindkraft. På dette området så ønsker vi å skape en rekke nye arbeidsplasser i en tid, i et fylke, hvor det er behov for omstilling. I årene som kommer så vil det bli bygd mye offshore vindkraft i Nordsjøen. Det kommer mange parker i drift på Sør-Vestlandet, og også i Midt-Norge og for øvrig ellers i Norge. Alle disse vindkraftverkene trenger operatører, de trenger resertifisering, de trenger trening. Det skal vi tilby her i Egersund.
The Egersund Wind Hub Training Center will provide an important building block for this new high-tech industry. We aim to establish the world's best certification and training facility for a wide range of jobs. We will not only offer the most up-to-date facilities of its kind, but also the internationally recognized and certified BZEE and GWO certification and training concept, used all over the world. The Egersund Wind Hub will, together with both regional, national and international R&D organizations, also provide facilities, competence and equipment for research, development and innovation towards wind energy and other green tech areas. At Egersund Wind Hub, we will perform training on real turbines and on an advanced 30-meter high training tower. We will train with the newest and most modern equipment, realistic and relevant training scenarios. Our qualified trainers will ensure that highly skilled personnel will be available for the demanding tasks. Norway is now building green wind energy. We will ensure that highly trained employees are available for the actors in the Norwegian wind industry. Egersund wants to be the wind energy capital of Norway, also offering training in an international market. An opportunity for Egersund, an opportunity for Norway.